Hello KG2, it's Mushil Unjua here again with our new lesson of letters. Today we are talking about grass letters. Now what are grass letters? Grass letters are those letters which we write in the middle two lines of the four-line notebook. Let's look on the English alphabets and find out which letters we write in the middle two lines, such as A, K, E, I, and Z. You see, all these letters are the grass letters. Now it's your turn. Copy them on the page and mail me on my mailing address.